This piece of shit Sony. I'm fucking tired of this goddamn thing. There's a plane way up there now. I can't really see it good. I have a sunspot in my eye from looking up at the sky. There's a single wing plane similar to the ones you see in a World War II picture with the Japanese going into the ships and all that, the kamikaze type. Over there, about a mile across the road, way from in front of us here, close to where we were living before in the yellow house, but he was about maybe 100 feet above the ground, going back and forth, like sweeping it, and then he took off, and I went in here to get this piece of shit Sony. It's a fucking piece of shit, because it keeps changing settings and shutting off, so I can't even videotape anything. Eventually, I'm going to get a JVC, which is a lot better than this piece of shit Sony. So it's a PSS, piece of shit Sony. POSS. But anyway, it's a single wing plane, and I kept hearing it. I couldn't see it, and I looked up in the sky with the sun. I got a real big sunspot in my face, so I couldn't see anything in the sky. And then I saw, I was trying to record here. Then I realized this camera had shut itself off again because it's a piece of shit Sony. God damn it. Zoom out now. It might shut off again. It is a piece of shit Sony. A POSS. Zoom out. Yeah, because like I said, there was a yellow house over there where we lived before we moved here. The people that own this farm here, these 360 acres of Monsanto toxic poison food-like product that they grow. Different things. This is winter wheat in the grounds now. They're the ones who tore down that house. They bought the 3.5 acres that we lived on from the guy who kept asking us every month, "You're not moving now. You're not going to move, are you? You're not going to move." And then he'd come in one day and say, "Oh, I sold the place yesterday." So there you go. There's your greed. Okay, his name was Len Reasons. He was an asshole. All he cared about was his money. If he did any repairs, you couldn't take it out of your rent. So there, that's just the type of asshole he was. Is. So anyway, I ramble on. I go on libertyrush.com. It seems to, so far it seems to be a lot less no censoring on there. It's just like, it really is just like Facebook, fuck Facebook, whatever you want to call it. But so far, because that makes it easier to operate a lot of things on there. So I'm going to put this video on there if they'll permit that. I don't know yet. Only been on it for about 2 days. So people that will hear my voice that are on there, they'll know what I sound like. When I get a better camera, JVC, I used to do all the things on chemtrails in the sky, how the sky's gone. It's been gone for about 18 years. No, actually, it's been gone for about 20 to 30 years now. But I did videos and pictures for approximately about 28 years, roughly. Now, I keep thinking my time. And I've deleted accounts from YouTube because, you know, I had cussing about them, just nothing but how they're fucking poisoning us and everything else. But, you know, oh, it's okay, go back to sleep. Don't worry about it, you homophobe. Oh, what's it? I don't know what they have anymore now. It doesn't matter. It's all lies. It's just names that they throw out to scare people because they don't have any substance. They cannot talk about anything. They can't give you facts. They can only talk about what you're a racist, you're a homophobe, you're whatever. What's that big one now? Islamophobe. That's a funny one. Yeah, we're fucking idiots. If you believe that shit, you're just as stupid as all the rest of them, and you deserve every fucking thing that's coming. And I'll fight every fucking thing that's coming because I don't believe in any of it. Yeah. That's our heirloom garden that we had a couple years ago. Now it's all grown up here around us. We put plastic down to help it keep heat. You can grow about three weeks early and 3 weeks into the winter. But down here, the temperatures keep swinging because of the global warming. No, the shit is sun flares, folks. But the stupid people spray the skies. Pardon?
Then we're going to get out here in the next couple days.
Yeah. We're going to try cutting this grass a little bit, and we're going to kind of trim up so we can get tomatoes and peppers are going to be in number one garden right behind the compost bin. Oh, put that lid on the compost bin. I took it off when it rained the other day. That's number one back there. Number two right here, and number three is the big one in the back. It's approximate 60 feet across by about 25 or 28 feet north that way. East is across the road in front of us. West is in the back. There was a shed that I have around the corner. I have pictures on the other fake book, and it blew it right into that tree right there, and we finally got it out after about a month. So, anyway, Everybody have a great day. Stop believing the bullshit you're listening to or hearing. I just ignore it.